Everyone knows that practice is a recipe for success. What you don't know is that it's also a recipe for acid rain, which can be chemically treated, boiled, and used to prepare delicious jambalaya.